My soldiers.
Nothing's alive after all that.
Hey, he's so smart.
But they're all dead because you say so? Huh? How's about you shut your mouth and open your eyes before some government-trained guerrilla assassin drops... ...tree and garrots us both.
Never been to this part of the island before. Giving me the creeps.
Yeah, my buddy told me they're testing some new stuff out here. Stuff that'll just, like, blow your mind.
There's no way anything survived those chopper crashes. See the fires?
Stay sharp.
Anything can happen, even someone surviving that slaughter.
So much death. I mean, we killed all those guys.
Maybe. But we gotta make sure.
Herzog insisted we bring someone back alive.
That woman scares the shit out of me.
Never been to this part of the island before. Giving me the creeps.
I heard they were using this area to test something. Something big.
No way anyone walked out of this in one piece.
Hey, these guys didn't come here for a vacation. They're killers. God, this place is a shithole. And they never get through here. Yeah, my buddy told me they're testing some new stuff out here. Stuff that'll just, like, blow your mind.
To be them. Nothing's alive after all that.
You say that, it's some spry asshole pops out of the mud and slits your throat. And I'm not gonna help.